Welcome back. It's time for Your Money, where we help you figure out how to make money, how to spend it, and what you can use to actually make money. And speaking of money management, today I'm joined by members of Pesa Money Bold Cashiers KE Limited. We have to my far right.
It is a way of employment to the youth, since Kenya doesn't have a large number of work. If you want to get employed in Kenya, you have to know a lot of people.
And it's just a source of income for people who can't get jobs, who haven't gotten jobs.
Yeah.
A lot of people watched this video since last year, and they've just been ignoring, but you continue seeing you're jobless.
Yeah. Oh, Cashiers has been recently on the TV, which is Bold Cashiers.
You probably haven't watched the news.
But if so, you do, yeah. It was in the... Was it yesterday or today?
Today morning
it was
today
on...
Today is on... Today is on...
26th of November. It was today on KTN Business Insight, Business Ideas, I don't know, the channel.
KTN News.
It started in 2016 and we joined in 2018.
Yeah, we joined in 2018 March.
Yeah, and currently we've made over 2 million combined since we normally post one link. We normally share one link.
Mostly. If you had already registered, like people who registered last year through his link, activate. That's the best part of it.
Yeah.
Currently, I have 6,000 people under me. Only 2,000 have activated. Like, that is... If 6,000 people activate under you, like if that whole number activates, that's 6 million.
Yeah, 6 million.
Actually, you know, there are some people who think we are the only ones who have made the
a lot.
Most.
Yeah, the most. There's a person who made over 4 million.
Yes.
Over 4 million. It's not 4 million. Over 4 million.
Over 4 million Kenya shillings.
But yes, he joined earlier.
No, I joined among the first, like the first week.
Oh.
So that person is seriously marketing their thing. Like
he normally markets it on Facebook. Yeah, Facebook.
He's the king of Facebook.
Yeah.
Probably. Yeah. For Bold Cashiers, it's a lot of people ask how do they benefit? What else do people ask?
Is it a pyramid scheme?
Yeah, why are you not selling products? Okay, here there is no selling of products.
And you don't have to meet anyone to explain the process to you. Because
yes.
The people always ask me if they should. The other sites where you earn online, they tell you to meet them so that they can explain it to you. Oh, it's way expensive than this. Because the joining price of this and the activation fee is 1550 only, Kenya shillings.
Yeah, probably a lot to somebody. Like when I
1550 is not too much.
Right now it's not too much.
Yeah.
But when we joined, like way back, right now it's too much to somebody.
Yeah.
Somebody to get.
Yeah.
And, but then later on, like 2 months later, you're probably going to be like, wow, that 1550 was worth it.
Yeah.
Because you don't have to renew your subscription fee.
So the first person you refer, you get 650. The second person you refer, you get 650. The third, till infinity, you get 1,150.
Yeah, and a lot of people get this and imagine that you have to refer just the first, second, and third. No, you go fourth, fifth,
sixth,
seventh,
till infinity.
100, 1,000.
As much as you can refer people.
Yes.
As much as you can.
This also requires a little effort. As they have said in the news, it's about the internet.
Yeah.
You get people from the internet. So you can't just join, then imagine I'll just get people around me, and if my family and my friends have joined, that's the end of me.
You can refer people from Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, any site you know, the Twitter. If you're good in Twitter, you can post it. A lot of people listen to other people in Twitter. It's way better there.
Yeah, and on Instagram.
Yeah, and on Instagram also.
We get our people mostly from Instagram and you guys too.
Yeah, on YouTube. The way to activate is you use M-Pesa or bank.
Your account.
You log into your account, pay via phone, then choose M-Pesa. It will directly go to your M-Pesa. Then you just fill in the password.
Yeah,
the PIN code.
When you buy something from Jumia,
yeah.
The way they just direct you to your M-Pesa, the same way
payment. Yeah.
Yeah. Or you can use the PayBill.
Yeah, you can use the PayBill.
When somebody uses the Nino online, because when you use the pay bill, you have to go back to your account, go to activate account, then use the M-Pesa transaction code that starts with M. Because a lot of people, I will keep saying a lot of people, because seriously, a lot of people come to me asking where the reference code is. You know, so when you pay your activation fee, you get an M-Pesa text. So your transaction code, for security purposes of your account, is the M-Pesa transaction code that starts with M-Pesa agent. Yeah, that's what you write there as your reference code.
The best part about this site is no one can hack you, since if they want to hack you, they have to use your phone number, and it's hard to replicate your M-Pesa. No, it's hard if someone to, because a lot of people have tried hacking Layla's account thinking that the money is still there.
Yeah, and that they can withdraw the money.
They can withdraw the cash.
You will put in your number a million times, but you will still receive the pin. Don't have like one pin like at Yondo Siri Ako. No, the pin is sent to your phone every time you try to withdraw.
Even if
you log in with somebody else's phone, or somebody logs in with your account in another phone, they can't withdraw your money. That person will try withdraw, but you will be the one to get the pin, unless you have your own phone and like you have the line that you registered with. You'll be able to withdraw. But if you're trying to withdraw somebody else's money,
you can't be tapped.
Or even reset the password. They'll get the email and they'll still be called or SMS'd.
You can earn by referring people, or you can earn by spin and win, which is always on Mondays, Wednesdays and Fridays.
Which is like, you have to be really keen.
Yeah,
now
really
on
keen.
That one, you have to be really keen. You have to wake up. It pops up between 7 and
7
12.
And
it pops up for like
12?
Yeah.
Oh, 7 to 12. Yeah, 7 to 12.
It won't be there like through from 7 to 12. No, it will pop up like, let's say at 7:05. Then by 7:10, it's gone.
Yeah.
So you have to be really, really keen.
And also, you can earn by
weekly bonuses.
Weekly bonuses. You can also earn by weekly bonuses, which is when you refer a lot of people, they send you a bonus. It's like the way you go to a movie shop, then you buy more CDs, then they give you a bonus, an extra CD.
Yeah,
that's it.
Yeah, so like you will notice my earnings are higher than my withdrawals. That's why I have been given over 20,000 free weekly bonuses.
Yeah.
Like this week, 20. Oh, not 20. This week,
2K,
3K, 1K, 2K, 3K, 1K. Yeah, on and on.
It's in three countries currently, which is Kenya, Uganda, and Rwanda.
Yes, and Cash Chat, the main thing, I think we will do a whole video about Cash Chat, but you can watch about Cash Chat in the news, because it has been posted by KTN, so you can watch from the news. But here we are talking first about both cashes, which is easier.
Yeah, which is easier, and you can refer a lot of people so they can earn much.
Yes, for Cash Chat, it is in about all the countries.
Even the world.
Yeah, it's outside Africa.
Yeah. But for M-Pesa, for Bolt Cashiers, you have to only have M-Pesa.
Yes, yeah. If you're in another country,
you just have to have M-Pesa. If you
have
M-Pesa, you have to go.
From Dubai and Saudi, who are our referrals, which means they have Safaricom
cards. Yeah, they have Safaricom cards.
Yeah, so for example, like the people who are in Saudi always say like, other countries, let's just say other countries, they always say like, I want to make extra money for my parents, so I want these Bolt Cashiers to generate the cash for them. So they register with their numbers, and then they'll be just sending them cash every time, like let's say every day when I withdraw, just cash that goes to my mom, instead of having to wait for any month. You know, you're in another country and you have to send your family money every end month, and you know that's
then Western Union or Skrill or other ways of payments, but this is way easier.
Yeah, you just earn your money, you're not even working for it, you're doing your own job kando. It's like a part-time job now. You do your own job kando, then you get your own money. You can even be giving your mom cash every day. If you get somebody, let's say two people every day, that's 2K, 2K. You can be giving your mom 2K, 2K every day. And then end month, you wait for your saldo, you give your mom a huge bonus.
The Cash Chat conference will be at Laico Regency.
Yeah, Cash Chat is going to be launched this month
in
for
Kenya.
The second time.
Yeah.
Because the first time, they didn't get media, like, they didn't get to announce it from the, with the media, gazette. So this time around, they had to redo it again so that they can do it also again on the TVs and on the gazettes for a lot of people to know about it, because that's the aim, youths to know about it and make money from it. So it's going to be launched again this month, November on date.
On 30th November. 30th of this November, the coming 30th, yeah.
Yeah, today's on 26th, so on 30th. Yeah. See you on 30th.
Yeah.
Where?
At Laiko Regency Hotel.
Yes.
Along Uhuru Highway. Yeah, hopefully you guys have enjoyed this and learned something. Hopefully you will also earn a lot, like the person who earned 4 million, because that's a maybe target.
Yeah, we have referrals who have made 500k.
Yeah, we have referrals.
Tagging you.
Yeah.
If you go to my Instagram, you can go to the side which I get tagged pictures. There are people who have made 500 Kenya shillings.
500k.
Yeah.
500k.
500k, 100k, 180k. People are really making money.
Yeah.
And we are here. We are not here. We are not just telling you so that we can benefit.
You can also benefit from
it. Yes. Those people who have made 500,000 Kenya shillings are just like you. Yeah. They sacrificed 1550. Joined. We made our portion just 1,100, and now they have made their own 500 Kenya shillings.
500k. 500 Kenya shillings.
Oh, 500,000. Oh my God. 500,000 Kenya shillings.
Yeah.
Yes. And you can open your business. I know someone who has opened a business with this.
Yeah, from it.
Yeah. So it's beneficial for you, for me, for everybody. And this is the easiest way. In the workshop, yeah, we were told you use your voice as a YouTuber.
Yeah.
This is our voice to reach out to you and get you, at least don't just waste your MBs watching us.
Yeah.
Waste your MBs watching us and make money, then watch us again.
Yeah.